Henrico police have arrested the man they believe shot and killed the brother of Washington football team defensive end Montez Sweat. 47-year-old Sean Bloomfield is believed to have shot and killed Anthony Sweat on Wistar Village Drive back in December. Bloomfield is currently being held without bond.